Love and marriage, love and marriage, go together like a horse and carriage. This, I tell you, brother, you can't have one without the other. Love and marriage, love and marriage.
Our Wings Marathon.
I cancel my cable if I wasn't stealing it from the Darcy.
Dad, I got a problem. I did something really stupid.
Oh, son, you didn't marry, did you?
God, no. Now, I volunteered for this program at college where they sign you community service work for extra credit. Well, I was hoping to get Save the Brazilian Rainforest.
Why were you here?
I wanted to see naked women for real.
Well, you can do that during Wet Gaucho night at the Nelly Bar.
Well, the Brazilian course got filled by the football team, so they assigned me to the only charity they had left open.
Which is?
I can't even tell you. It's too humiliating to talk about. I'm just thankful the word hasn't hit the streets yet.
Hey, Daddy, guess what? Bud has been assigned to the Virgin Hotline.
Well, we do know, however, the word has hit the old mattress behind the Y.
Virgin Hotline? What the hell is a Virgin Hotline?
Bud?
My dad, you probably don't know this, but today there's a big movement towards celibacy.
No, the hell, I started it.
No, Dad, this was no sex before marriage. See, the hotline was set up so that when virgins felt in danger of losing their innocence, they could call someone to be
nicked in the bud.
Or counsel, for those of us who breathe through our noses.
Ask them what the phone number is, Dad.
Nah, sweetheart, the least we can be is a little sensitive here. What is the phone number?
1-800-ZIP-UP.
Yeah, that's right, Gomer and Piles. Yuck it up.